He was here at the test, put in the time, worked hard, and it's paying off.
And his car can go anywhere on the racetrack, which has made him very versatile and be able to get through traffic well.
Preparation's key, and those guys certainly have checked that box here this weekend.
This will be his fourth consecutive season with a victory in the NASCAR Cup Series. Christopher Bell off the final corner, and he wins in Phoenix.